if you develop a strategy or a new website or a new app, I think it's very important to have a generalistic view from a strong vision and a strong mission of the museum. So what I see a lot in the museum world is that there are a lot of great ideas about innovation, technology, but it's still very specialistic. So, for example, people want to improve search, and then you have a lot of projects about semantic web, for example. And there's a lot of work in that, and money and time. But the added value of that is not so great for the end user, I think. Just for an example. So there's a lot of specialistic views in the museum world, but also outside of there. And the innovation is taken from that specialistic view. And what I think is that you need a view and need people who have a generalistic view, who take strategy, a concept, and end user trends at first. We took a look at the Google Art Project, at Pinterest, that those were really user trends that were really successful, and we went on that bandwagon because they were relevant for our mission. So it's very important that you have in the museum or outside the museum, you can hire them maybe, people who have that generalistic view, and they can develop a great strategy and concepts, and the specialistic elements are second. You use them when you need them, but they are not at first. So, and it's not a lot of surprising vision maybe, but I a lot of things what I see go wrong is about that. That specialistic views become the whole strategy and not a generalistic view from the mission and end user trends.